Hello friends, so here in this problem we have to evaluate limit x tends to 2 x raised to 10 minus 1024 whole upon x raised to 5 minus 32. Now before solving this limit, let's observe the given question. So in the given question we have algebraic function, and whenever we have algebraic function in limit we always start with direct method. So let's start with direct method. So first of all, I'll assume this given limit as L. So I'll say let L equals to limit x tends to 2 x raised to 10 minus 1024 upon x raised to 5 minus 32. Now by direct method we will substitute this value 2 directly in the given function. So therefore we will get L as 2 raised to 10 minus 1024 upon 2 raised to 5 minus 32. And if we'll evaluate this, then 2 raised to 10 is 1024 minus 1024, we will get 0 in the numerator, and 2 raised to 5, that is 32 minus 32, we will get 0 in the denominator, and here we are getting indeterminate form. So whenever we get 0 upon 0 or indeterminate form in the limit, then we look for some other method. Now to decide the some other method, let's observe the given question. So here we have x raised to 10 minus 1024, and in the denominator we have x raised to 5 minus 32. So here by substituting 32 as 2 raised to 5 and by substituting 1024 as 2 raised to 10, we can find out the factors for it, and hence here I'll apply the method of factorization. So by method of factorization, we will write this L as limit x tends to 2 x raised to 10 minus 2 raised to 10 upon x raised to 5 minus 2 raised to 5. Now to find out the factors of numerator and to cancel it with the denominator, I will try to bring this numerator in terms of the denominator, and to do that I will make this x raised to 10 as x raised to 5 the whole square, and I will write this 2 raised to 10 as 2 raised to 5 the whole square. So this x raised to 5 whole square is nothing but x raised to 10, because 5 into 2 is 10. Similarly, this will become 2 raised to 10, and here this denominator, that is x raised to 5 minus 2 raised to 5, will remain as it is. Now in the numerator I can apply one formula, that is a square minus b square equals to a plus b into a minus b. Now here a is x raised to 5 and b is 2 raised to 5. So we can get a plus b as x raised to 5 plus 2 raised to 5, and a minus b as x raised to 5 minus 2 raised to 5. So this L will become limit x tends to 2 x raised to 5 plus 2 raised to 5 into x raised to 5 minus 2 raised to 5 whole upon x raised to 5 minus 2 raised to 5. Now from numerator and denominator we can cancel x raised to 5 minus 2 raised to 5, and for the remaining term we can again apply the direct method. So by direct method we can get L as this x will become 2 raised to 5 plus 2 raised to 5. So 2 raised to 5 is 32 and again 32. So we can get answer as 64, and therefore the value of the limit is 64. Thank you.